Hi, my name is Aditya Mal. I am the co-founder and CEO of EM3 AgriServices. India is a country of smallhold farmers. Over the last 10, 15 years, farm labor has practically disappeared. And in that context, farmers can't afford machinery that's much needed to improve their productivities. EM3 AgriServices is India's largest farm services company. We're building a full platform for farm services for the smallholder farmer in India. We now run the largest fleet of tractors and harvesters for Indian farmers in the country. The farmers can use our services on a pay-for-use basis, which means that we charge them by the hour or by acre. We've got over 300 stores across rural India, covering over 2,500 villages. So the farmer can reach us at the call center or just walk into one of our stores. Agriculture is a very time-bound activity. If you don't get an operation done on time, you're not able to get the next operation done on time. So the fact that we're able to clear the field in time actually gave the farmer an ability to get another crop, which then has a direct impact on their incomes. We've seen productivity increases upwards of 30-40%.